good family tradition?
Thanksgiving.
Well, what do you do on Thanksgiving? Give me a good. What's a good family? A weird family tradition.
Shoot ski.
Sorry?
Yeah. Shoot ski.
Pizza string. All right. It's a backyard barbecue, and this family has a tradition of showing off feats of strength. Not strength, but feats.
Okay. Hey, sis!
Hi! Oh,
man, I am stuffed from the barbecue.
Yeah, it was a real good barbecue.
It is. I wish we would do it on July 4th instead of Thanksgiving, but it's a tradition.
We don't celebrate Thanksgiving, we celebrate festivals. So, that means feats of strength that we're going to do today.
Oh, I'm so full, but it's time already?
Yeah,
all right, where's the weights?
Well, the weights are up there. I was going to start out with a little one.
What happens next?
You drop it on their toe.
Alright.
Alright, so you ready?
Alright, you got that in, I got this in, alright?
Alright,
alright.
Alright,
yeah. Lord, I'm starting to talk like you, that hurts so much. Jeez!
Man, you done got my good foot too.
You ain't got many more feet to spare.
I'm getting my kick butt moccasins, you know.
Freeze! What happens next?
A tornado.
A tornado comes through in November.
Oh no! I hear a train. Is it over?
What happens next?
Speech therapy.
You get speech therapy.
Could you teach me to talk like you?
Okay. And if we're going to go to the BAM game, Roll Tide. Roll Tide, man.
What you're saying is all I got to do is put a wad of chew this big in my mouth.
You know, I like Big League because I'm health conscious. You know?
You got the extra Big League?
Right here in my
sock. Alright, I got some.
Here.
You're right, that's the one
thing that goes
like
that. One more, freeze. One more, what happens next?
Oh,
I heard a buffalo. I heard a buffalo come running through.
Guys.
Lord have mercy.
I
heard a buffalo.